So are you interested in knowing what the pros and cons are when it comes to laser periodontal therapy? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you the pros and cons for laser periodontal therapy. Pretty much the pros when it comes to the gum surgery and the therapy is that it's killing off the dead tissue cells and removing off any of the bacteria or decay that is below your gums. This will in return help promote better, healthier gums. And also the main purpose of the laser periodontal therapy is it regenerates bone. There's been numerous studies and it has been a proven fact that the therapy actually will regenerate bone. So if you've had moderate periodontitis or early periodontitis, and you have lost bone, this would be a great treatment option for you. It's gonna help promote healthier gums and regenerate bone, which in return will help the mobility of your teeth and the foundation of your teeth. The cons when it comes to the laser periodontal therapy is that sometimes your body does not take well to it. Sometimes you might need to have a couple different treatments and set on different occasions throughout a periodic of 3 to 4 months. This will be determined by your general dentist if your bone growth is not being promoted as much as he would like, or you're consistently seeing gum inflation with bleeding or tender to touch. So those are a few of the different symptoms that you might have and the negativity aspect when it comes to the laser periodontal therapy. But mainly you need to check with your general dentist after having the treatment done, so therefore he'll be able to monitor your progress throughout the procedure. Once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you the pros and cons of laser periodontal therapy.